This blending is not something like a college degree where once you achieve it, it is yours forevermore. It either is or it isn't in the moment, and you can tell by the way you feel how in alignment you are or not. So just strive gently to feel as good as you can feel from where you are. Sometimes things happen and you can't help but focus upon them, and when you do, you don't feel good and you say, I am not so blended. And we say, you're always blended to some degree. It's just that once you taste the sweetness of that full connection, you're never as happy when you are not experiencing it. In other words, life is causing you to expand, and if you don't keep up with that expansion, you don't feel so good. When you find yourself not feeling good, stop and say, good for me. My guidance is working. I can feel that I'm focusing upon something in a way that has me separated, that's too strong of a word, sort of separated from who I am. What might I think that will give me a little feeling of relief? And then just reach for the best feeling thought on that subject that you can find from where you are. Not the best feeling thought you have ever felt or thought, just the best one you can find from where you are. And as you feel a little better, and then a little better, and then a little better, and you are consistently doing that, before you know it, you will almost all the time be feeling good. We never want your negative emotion to go away. It is guidance. Embrace it and love it. Be glad when you're mad. In other words, when you feel anger or some negative emotion, say, good for me, my guidance is working. Now what can I do about it? It's an indicator, that's all it is. You don't go to the gas station and find your gas tank on empty and then beat up on yourself for that negative indication. And you don't stick a happy face sticker over it either because you don't want to see it. You're glad that that indicator guides you. And we're glad that your negative emotion guides you. It's all right.